Use emu oil to treat eczema. Eczema is a skin condition characterized by red, itchy, and peely skin. In extreme cases of eczema, the skin can actually crack and bleed. It is an uncomfortable and potentially painful condition. Eczema may also be referred to as atopic dermatitis. Eczema is caused by a variety of factors. Some of these factors are environmental, such as soaps, lotions, and laundry detergent. Other people's eczema is caused by allergens in the air. In still others, eczema might be caused by dietary issues such as allergies to wheat, eggs, and dairy. Some studies report that 1 out of 5 children has eczema, with 1 out of 12 adults reporting symptoms of eczema. There are many treatments for eczema. A relatively new treatment on the market is emu oil. Emu oil was used by the Aboriginals in Australia for centuries to treat a variety of conditions, including eczema. Emu oil is actually fairly cheap, with costs for a few ounces being under $20. Of course, you should always check with your doctor before starting a treatment of emu oil for eczema. The reason emu oil helps eczema is extremely simple. Emu oil retains moisture and helps lock moisture back into the skin. Emu oil has many benefits as compared to other treatments for eczema. Emu oil penetrates the skin easily and doesn't leave a greasy, heavily feeling as many lotions and eczema treatments can. The fats in emu oil are very similar to fats in human skin, which explains why it's so easily absorbed. Emu oil is anti-inflammatory, which explains its popularity with arthritic patients. One of the big benefits of emu oil is that it doesn't allow bacteria to grow, as some lotions can. Another benefit of emu oil is that it is hypoallergenic and doesn't clog pores. It contains no steroids or hormones. Application of emu oil to treat eczema is extremely simple. Apply emu oil after bathing or showering at least once a day. Some people use emu oil 2 or 3 times a day if their eczema is especially bad. Use emu oil as you would any other lotion and rub it onto the affected area after bathing or showering. Emu oil actually comes from the emu bird. This means it not a vegetarian product, so vegetarians and vegans should be wary of using emu oil. Check out Gentle Ridge's website to see pictures of eczema patients healed by the use of emu oil. Caution: emu oil actually comes from the emu bird. This means it not a vegetarian product, so vegetarians and vegans should be wary of emu oil. Useful links: Emu Oil Institute.